Good morning, children. Let us start your online class for LKG student. Okay. First, we do the preparation. Afterwards, let us start the class. Okay. So first, join your hands and close your eyes. You also love this prayer, children. Okay. You also repeat after me. Namaste Su Mahamaye Shri Pite Sura Pujite Shankha Chakra Gada Haste Mahalakshmi Namostute. Okay, this is prayer for which you also learn this prayer and shloka. Okay, the second I repeat this, you also repeat after me. Namaste Su Mahamaye Shri Pite Sura Pujite Shankha Chakra Gada Haste Mahalakshmi Namostute. Okay, now slowly open your eyes, leave your hands, you also do like this prayer at home. Okay, now let us start our class, children. Okay. Now, today we are going to learn about English alphabets. English alphabets. In the last class, what you had learned, children? In the last class, you learned about Kalam and Hindi, Varnamala writing. Also learn oral. I sent PDF now, children. So you see their pictures and identify the letters and tell their names. Are you learn oral? Okay, I hope you all are learned. If you not learn, please today student learn, children, because FAO tests are coming soon for you. We conducted first round test for you. Okay, so that's why I have to prepare oral with writing also. Understood? Okay, fine. Today we are going to learn about English alphabets writing. Okay, in the last class you was already alphabets oral. A for apple, B for apple, like that you learn now. Okay, so today also have to open your textbook and learn the alphabets oral. Okay, now let us start writing, children. So first open your English classwork, means format book. Okay, in the last class what you had written, children? In the last class you written alphabets letter C and D, capital C and capital D. D after what will come, children? D after letter is E and F. You already written in this letter in your book also. Understood? You know? So once again recall and written writing in four line book also. Okay? So open your class of children and write their name. So the date. First and draw the lines, children. You also have four lines now, children. So that's why I am also draw the lines and afterwards I show that letter how to write E and F. Okay? So one time you have to complete the class of children, after that you take a rough note and practice there 3 or 4 times, children. Okay.
First pink line and say first blue line, one more you draw
in the last line means third, sorry, second row line means third line. You have to draw there one more single line. So this is first letter, sorry, E. D after what will comes? E. E for elephant or egg, eagle. You can say any one word also. Okay? But that word begins with that letter only. They give a specific letter now. So that words are beginning in that letter only. You have to say any one word also. Eagle, egg, elephant, like that, eyes. Okay? So once again, I show you, children. First, you draw a standing line from pink line to second blue line. And draw there one sleeping line in first pink line. And again, you draw one more sleeping line in second sleeping line in first blue line. Okay, from the next third line, you draw there one more sleeping line. You have to reverse the first pink line to and end with the letter in second blue line. Understood? This is letter of E. What is this, children? Capital E. E for what, children? E for elephant, athwa eagle, eyes, like that. You can say any one word also. But when you are writing, means that I have to say and write this letter and word also. Okay? When you are writing, means that I have to say and write E for eagle, E for elephant, like that. First, you start that letter from pink line to end that letter in second blue line and draw there one sleeping line in first pink line. Again, you draw one more sleeping line in first blue line and draw the third sleeping line, last is third line, there second blue line. Okay? You have to follow the lines and write, children. E for what, children? E for elephant or E for egg, E for eagle, like that. Okay? Understood, children? You also write like this in your classwork. Okay? I said video first, you see there and write. Okay? You should follow in three lines only, children. That letter begins with from pink line to end with the letter in second blue line. Understood, no? When you are writing this letter, you have to say the letter and write. And also you say the word. Okay? E for egg, elephant, and eagle or eye. Okay? Next, let's go to F, children. F for what, children? F for fish. F for what, children? F for fish. F I S H fish. Okay, F for what, children? F for fish, A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, or egg, and F for fish. E of the letter is what will come? F. Understood, no? So how to write F and how to follow the lines and write? Now I'll show you, children. Let us see. First, you draw a standing line from first pink line to second blue line. Okay, that line begins with from pink line to end with the line in second blue line. And next, draw there one sleeping line in first pink line. Again, write one more sleeping line in first blue line, means second line. Understood? This is letter of F, means capital F. First, you draw a standing line. Upper side, you draw a sleeping line. Again, in the middle, you draw one more sleeping line. Means you have to follow the lines, means you have to toss the three lines and write from pink line to end with the letter in second blue line. You have to draw one sleeping line in first pink line. Again, write one more sleeping line in first blue line, means second line. Understood now? You have to use three lines also. In the letter of E, you have to use there three lines. First sleeping line in first pink line, second in second, first blue line in second line, and third line also you have to use there the letter. Here, use only first standing line, only you have to use first pink line to second blue line, and draw one more sleeping line in first blue pink line, again, draw one more sleeping line in first blue line. Okay, so this is letter of F. F for what, children? F for fish. First you draw a standing line and from pink line to second blue line and draw there one sleeping line from in first pink line. Again draw one more sleeping line. First blue line is second line. Okay, you also touch the means follow the lines and write, children. Okay, when you are write this letter, means that I have to say this letter means word and write. Okay. Otherwise, you cannot learn oral and otherwise, you cannot learn identify with letters. Okay, that's why I am telling children, you also say and write these letters. Okay, understood, children? So, this is capital E and it is capital F. E for what, children? E for egg, elephant, eagle, like that. F for fish, frog, like that. Any one word also you can say and write. Okay? What you had learned in the last class? You had learned in the last class from 1 to 10 numbers. Yes or no? Yes, no, Shina? Okay. Today, you are going to learn about, once again, 1 to 10 numbers. Okay? Once again, you are going to learn about 1 to 10 numbers. Understand? Okay? So, first, open your class, so children, next class, sir. You already learned in the last class also from 1 to 10 numbers. Okay? So, once again, we remember that numbers, children. Okay? First, take any page right there, heading children, write numbers.
Column 4, write one more time, 1, 2, 3.
learn oral with writing also. Okay? So that's why I am telling now. You can, when you write this, that I have to say and write the numbers. Okay? It is very easy for you because you already was learned in the last class also. So once again, learning purpose I am giving once again 1 to 10 numbers again. Okay? So you also say and write like these numbers. One time finish after leave one column, so after that one more time again leave one column, again write one more time. So that page you full of page you have to write these numbers. Understood? Okay, I hope you all are understood. So in English, what you have learned, children? E and FO. And in maths, you learn 1 to 10 numbers. Okay, you also sit and write these numbers and alphabets also you learn oral, children. Okay. I'll explain in the next class after number, before number, and between the 1 month tables. Okay, now so I'll explain in the next class, you know, so you learn properly in these numbers. Okay, thank you, children. We will meet in the next class, and also we learn rhymes and story as children. When you are 3 weeks, that I have to learn the rhymes and story, GK, MS, oral question answers like that. Understand? Okay, thank you, children. We will meet in the